Hello, and today I am playing Gears of War 5 on obviously the Xbox One. Chapter 3. Let's go clean this swarm out. Plays Kate mainly in this one, after Chapter 1. Right, so I've got a Lancer with a grenade launcher attachment rather than a chainsaw. Watch how this works. It works good. Well, that fucked up. Okay. I also got this brand new swarm weapon simply called Claw. It shoots the crystals that the swarm are covered in. No, I want a frag. I don't want a snap.
Not seeing any of the nomads. Not alive anyway.
Don't worry about the master.
Oh god! Damn it, Faz! Yeah, that's the new... There's a new guy called Faz. He's a total prick. Yeah. He seems to use his cog standing to prove that he's better than everyone, especially civilians. Playing this on normal difficulty. Ooh, hello. Oh, no, that was good. Also, I got a Talon machine pistol. Also, I don't know if this was in Gears 1 or Gears 4, sorry, but you can keep reloading to try and get hit the perfect sweet spot.
All right, enough.
All right, come on. There's no one in here.
There it is.
Don't
need a long shot. Actually though. Nah, I'm gonna keep the gonna keep this just to have a good assault rifle. Back to the skiff.
Engineers of the water tower. She was a handful. Oh, good. So she survived. That's wonderful. We still need help. Check the pump station and the old docks. We
going to the pumps. You insulted me, mum! Yeah, so spoiler alert, Kate is the granddaughter of Queen Mira. Technically making her, in some sects, part Locust. I'm assuming we're getting around here. Yeah, they've made this slightly open world almost. Juvies. Yeah, Talon machine pistol. Probably very bad. Well, Jack, you're gonna do it. Okay. Yeah, Jack has been weaponized as well. This is a new robot. I was trying to make him do the shock trap, but he couldn't do it on that surface. Alright, thank you for watching. That was Gears 5. I'll see you in my next video.